Any of the great performers I've seen are nervous wrecks, you know. That's something that happens. That you get what I call the butterflies that make you famous. It's that anxiety of just saying, I hope this works, and I hope I remember all the words, and I hope the orchestra blends with me properly. And, you know, at this point, I welcome the butterflies, because at first I'm nervous, but then I say, oh, wait a minute, that means the show's going to be all right, because I care. Because if you don't have the butterflies, something doesn't work.